Buongiorno e bonjour. It's Linda Curtelli again, finishing the second course of the meal that we're making from my Sicilian with a French accent cookbook. We're going to do the spaghetti sauce today, and we're going to see, these are very simple ingredients. We have some garlic, salt and pepper, a little bit of oregano. We're going to put a pinch of baking soda. This is tomato paste, tomato puree, and crushed tomatoes. Give me a second to get it all to the stove, and we're going to start the sauce in just a second.